Hey, welcome back to Hellblade Senua Sacrifice. Getting a lot of frames per second drop. Gate's probably locked from the other side.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Door with three ruins ahead of us.
Tell me, Truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved. The suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am.
Okay, that's one.
Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Well, I won't have two at one. Plus we will get the red ones popping up. Oh, here's a ladder. Let's get up there. What I like about the puzzles is they didn't make it easy, and yet when you solve it, it's so obvious. What are we missing? Like this one. There's so many shapes that it can be, or that can form the ruin. But somehow we're missing it. And yet when we find it, we're gonna be kicking ourselves. Oh, it's already done. What's the last one? Must be here somewhere at the bottom. Will it actually take us back? Let's get back to where we were. I think this is just gonna take us back to the beginning. Two of the three ruins. Well, it's definitely not up here. But I did doubt that I would put two ruins so close to each other. Maybe it's another house. Maybe we need to move over to that house. Oh, here it is. Maybe from the other side. Let's open this gate. That should be all of them. Just stop there for a moment and we don't want to interrupt the conversation through.
Run, Senua! Run! Run! Through the fire! Keep running! Go on! Nothing will stop! Run, Senua! Run! 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 Run, Senua!
Run, go on! Run! You'd be burning!
You did this! Let's go! Don't get it!
She's dying! I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Surt, and take his mark. and I will chase you from the end of the world and forever be in your debt.
You destroyed everything, everyone, but not me. Fight me now!
Ow! Get up, Goal! Get up, Goal! We got him!
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. And so it goes. Till we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep
it. I die free. Oh, and you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest, your truth.
It achievement unlock extinguished. Damn, I couldn't believe we did that without dying.
Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world.
This long run back to the gate.
Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she...
Keep losing frames per second in this area. Look at what funny crap her hair is doing. I knew we weren't that badly lost. Okay guys, I think this will be it for us for this episode. Please like and subscribe. Remember to follow Rob on Twitch TV, FunFamilyGaming at Twitch TV. And as always, have fun. See you next time. Ciao.